Pete, we are at the Monte Alban housing complex. It's near Story and 101. Now, this is a place where kids couldn't even come out at night because of the gunfire and the drug use and sales and even pressure to join the gang. Police knew about this problem at least 6 months ago, and they called it Operation Reclamation. They said with today's crackdown, they have broken the gang of the Barrio Monte Alban gang. This morning, 135 San Jose police moved in on suspected gang members living at the Monte Alban apartments.
Hands up! Let's go! Hands up!
This is a police handout of the busts. They served 11 warrants and did parole and probation violation searches at the Center Road complex. This followed a three-month undercover investigation, prompted by complaints from residents who finally were as fed up as they were frightened. 20 people were arrested, two of them juveniles. Police say gang control of this complex has been destroyed.
We have had gang members intimidating the residents, brandishing weapons, striking residents in an attempt to intimidate them so that they can be free to conduct their narcotic sales.
Police confiscated gang paraphernalia, weapons including knives and a .44 Magnum, and old photo album of alleged gang members, some sporting shotguns.
We actually had citizens coming up to us saying, it's about time, thank God you're here, we couldn't wait for this day to happen.
But mostly residents in the 192 apartment complex are afraid to say anything. They're Latino, some Asian, low income. They fear for the children's safety, yes, but they worry about retaliation, so they turn the other cheek. In fact, police say one of the women rounded up today worked for apartment management, but spied for the gang members, fingering residents who complained.
He's not a bad guy. Mike
Reyes' cousin, Roberto Martinez, was one of those arrested. He says Martinez is not a bad guy, just tries to protect his family.
Ellos lo hacen.
But Estella Carranza says the gang members cause trouble, and too often the innocent end up paying the price. Police say there are going to probably be more arrests. They also say this is the first of any number of crackdowns where gangs are keeping residents prisoners in their own homes. Now, the people who have been arrested will not be allowed to return to this complex. Interestingly enough, this is a federally subsidized complex, and part of the contract with them is that you cannot live here if you are involved in any gang activity. So that at least is some comfort to the people here tonight. There will be increased police surveillance, and they are hoping finally that they will find some peace, at least here in Monte Alban residence. Pete.
All right, Isabel, thank you very much.